an educational tool is that many, many more students will want to play competitive chess. And the more that you have at the base of the pyramid being introduced to chess, as that pyramid grows, there will be more students who want to play competitively, which means that your level of chess in Nigeria will grow as well as a sport.